Tuesday morning, everybody. We're back at the woodpile, and today gonna be a little bit more slower going because my main saw 372 XP, the sprocket broke on the bar yesterday. I don't have a spare, so I'm waiting for a spare to arrive. So we're gonna call it the trusty the old 353G. And put that to work. We put it to work yesterday. It's a little bit slower going. It's a little less horsepower, but you know, you make do. So I'm going to try and crack on it for today. And then later on, I'll get the soil, screed some more dirt, fill in some low spots, the recently excavated area that we made. And I better get to work because the hammer fell and she put the hammer down, let's say. Time to get busy.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.